ザボリン社。
Yesu nashimwe nanone. Nongeye gushima Imana nyemereye kuboneka hano muri aya masaha.
I thank God once again to be here.
Mbere yuko nkomeza igice cya kabiri cy'inyigisho.
Before I continue my second part of my scripture.
Abantu bansabye ubanza kubaha ubuhamya mu ncamake.
People requested me to talk about my testimony briefly.
Nitwa Pastor Kayitare Jean Baptiste.
I'm called Pastor Kayitare Jean Baptiste.
Ntuye mu burasirazuba bw'u Rwanda.
I live in Eastern Province of Rwanda.
Mu karere ka Kayonza.
In Kayonza district.
Muri paruwasi ya Kabarondo.
Ni Kabarondo parish.
ADEPR.
ADEPR.
Navutse ku itariki 10 z'ukwezi kwa kane.
Born 10th April.
Mu mwaka w'1961. Ubu mfite imyaka 58.
Now I'm 58 years old.
Mvukira mu muryango w'Abanyagatulika.
I'm born in a Catholic family.
Data na mama bari Abanyagatulika.
My parents were both Catholics.
Ariko batajya bakunda kujyayo.
But weren't normally used to go there.
Nubwo bajyaga kuryama nkumva basenga.
Though when they were going to sleep, they used to pray.
Hanyuma nari nzi ko Imana iriho.
I knew that God is alive.
Nzi ko umuriro utazima uriho.
Knew that eternal fire is also there.
Nzi ko na Satani ahari.
And I knew that Satan is there.
Hanyuma nanjye kumenya ubwenge.
When I started being mature.
Nisanze ntabona neza nijoro.
I find myself that I would not be able to see during night.
Ni ukuvuga ko uburwayi bw'amaso rero narabuvukanye.
Which means that the sickness of eyes are born with it.
Niga mashuri abanza.
I started in my primary school.
Kumanywa nabaga ndeba.
During the day I was able to see.
Nijoro simbone.
But during the night I was not able to see.
Ngeze mu mwaka wa kane primary.
Reaching in a P4.
Kandi nari umuhanga cyane.
And I was really intelligent.
Bikansaba kwicara ku ntebe y'imbere.
It required me just to sit on first place.
Kuko nabaga ntareba ku kibaho neza.
Because I could not see on the blackboard.
Nanditse icyo gihe ndasibira.
And at that time I repeated.
Kubera icyo kibazo cy'amaso.
Because of that problem of eyes.
Ngeze mu mwaka wa gatanu.
Reaching the P5.
W'amashuri abanza.
In P5 primary.
Hanyuma bisaba ko banshakira intebe agatebe kanjye gato.
It required for me just for a small chair.
Nicaraga ku gatebe kanjye gato.
I used to sit on my own.
Kugira ngo mbashe kwegera ikibaho.
So that I can be able to be near the blackboard.
Ku ishuri hose banyitaga impumyi.
At school, everyone used to call me blind.
Ari abanyeshuri ari n'abarimu.
Students and teachers.
Nari narabimenyereye.
I was familiar with it.
Mu mwaka wa gatandatu nuko byagenze.
Even at P6, that's how I continue.
Hanyuma ndangiza amashuri abanza.
I finished primary school.
Njya kwiga indi myaka itatu.
I studied under 3 years.
Niga I Gahini.
And I studied in Gahini.
Hanyuma mu gihe nigaga igihembwe cya mbere nabaye uwa mbere.
When I was at school, first term I became the first one.
Ariko ibihembwe bikurikiyeho.
But the other terms.
Ntabwo nongeye kubona amanota meza.
I didn't get good marks.
Kubera ko byari bingoye nanone kureba ku kibaho.
Because it was very difficult for me to look at the blackboard.
Ngeze mu mwaka wa gatatu.
Reaching secondary and senior 3.
Wow, kwiga birananira.
I was not able to continue my studies.
Amaso yanjye barayabaga.
Then I went to the doctor for the problem of my eyes.
Haje abadogiteri b'Abanyamerika.
American doctors operated me.
Barayabaga niga I Gahini.
When I was at Gahini, they operated me.
Bayabaga yombi.
Both eyes.
Ariko sinakira.
But I didn't go to, I was not able to be healed.
Ubu byari mu 1980.
At that time it was 1980.
Kandi data yaramaze gupfa muri 1979.
And my father died in 1979.
Mu 1980. Nataha kwiga birananira.
I went back home because I was not able to continue my studies.
Mfite umubabaro mwinshi cyane. narimfite umubabaro mwinshi cyane.
I was really very sad.
Hanyuma abazungu aho papa yakoraga muri sosiyete y'ibinkwavu icukura amabuye y'agaciro.
And in a mining company where my daddy used to work, there were white people.
Baramamagara bapakazi.
They called me and they gave me work.
Mu byukuri ntacyo nakoraga.
Truly, I was doing nothing.
Nubwo bampembaga amafaranga angana nayo bahembaga papa.
Though they used to give me the same salary as my father.
Hanyuma mu gihumbi magana cyenda mirongo inani na kabiri,
1982,
mu kwezi kwa gatanu ku itariki makumyabiri ndabyibuka.
It was in May 20th, I remember.
Nza gukora impanuka y'imodoka.
A mad accident car.
Nari nkibasha kugenda ku igare.
I was able to ride a bike.
Byari saa kumi n'ebyiri n'igice za mu gitondo.
It was around 6:30 a.m.
Imodoka irangonga.
Then a car hit me.
Bavugaga ko ari jye wayigonze kuko ntareba neza.
They told me that it's me who hit it because I was not able to see very well.
Naguye muri koma kuva muri icyo gitondo.
I fell down in coma from that morning.
Nagaruye ubwenge saa kumi n'ebyiri n'igice za nimugoroba.
I came back at 6 p.m.
Hanyuma ndarwara ndwara ukwezi kose.
The whole month I finished when I was sick.
Mvuye mu bitaro bamara pomedical y'ukundi kwezi.
Coming out of hospital, I took medical leave for another month.
Hanyuma mu mpera z'ukwa karindwi nsubiye ku kazi.
By the end of July, I went back to work.
Baranyirukana.
They chased me.
Baravuga ngo uyu mwana.
They said this child
ashobora kuzagwa mu byobo bacukura mu mabuye y'agaciro.
Can fall in a mining fault.
Cyangwa akazicwa n'amashanyarazi.
Oh, can die by electricity.
Cyangwa imashini zikamukomeretsa.
And all machines can wound him.
Kubera ko atabona.
Because he's not able to see.
Baranyirukana ndataha.
They chased me and I went home back.
Nagenda ndababara bikomeye cyane.
I was really sad as well.
Ubundi mu buzima bwanjye nanga ibintu bindushya.
Normally I don't like things that can bring me problems.
Mpita mfata umwanzuro wo kwiyahura.
Then I decided to kill myself.
Mu matariki abanza y'ukwezi kwa munani.
By the beginning of August.
Muri mirongo inani na kabiri.
In 1982.
Nibwo nari ndi muri ibyo bitekerezo byo kwiyahura.
That's when I was in that mindset of killing myself.
Satani yambwiraga ko ubuzima bwanjye buzandushya.
Satan was telling me that my life will bring me problems.
Yambwiraga ko imibereho yanjye izangora cyane.
He was telling me that my lifestyle will be so hard.
Mfata umwanzuro wo kwiyahura.
Then I decided to kill myself.
Nafashe nk'ibyumweru bibiri.
I took like 2 weeks.
Ndimo ntekereza icyo nziyahuza.
Thinking how I will, what I will do to suicide myself.
Nabanje gutekereza kwijugunya muri paraje y'iwacu yitwa Kadiridimba.
I wondered if I thought about go and fall down in a waterfall called Kadiridimba.
Kadiridimba iri ku muhanda ujya kuri pariki y'Akagera abajya bajyayo murahazi.
Kadiridimba is near the Lord going to Akagera National Park, those who know the place they know.
Hanyuma nibuka yuko nzi koga.
Then I remembered that I know how to swim.
Umuntu uzi koga ntabwo yiyahuza amazi.
When you know to swim, you can't go and suicide with water.
Satani ambwira ko ndijugunya mu byobo bacukuraho amabuye y'agaciro.
Satan also was telling me that I can go and fall there in a mining falls.
Ndi hafi gufata umwanzuro.
When I was about to make a decision.
Nibuka ko nkiri umwana nigeze kumva umuntu waguyemo atabishaka.
I remembered when I was child and someone who fell there unfortunately.
Aravunagurika ntiyapfa.
And he was really he had a lot of pain but he didn't die.
Hanyuma ntangira gutekereza ko nshobora kuzavunagurika sinapfe kandi ntanareba.
Then I started thinking that I can be like him.
Nsanga ibyo bintu byombi byarushaho kumbabaza kurushaho.
Then I find out that both things can make me sad more.
Urupfu rwa nyuma rero.
Then the last death.
Niyemeza kwiyahuza amashanyarazi.
I decided to kill myself with electricity.
Hari transfo y'amashanyarazi iri ahitwa Inyarunazi, Pasiteri Daniel arahazi munsi y'ikibuga cy'umupira.
There was a transfer near the playground.
Uwo muriro wari uhari ngo rufite volute 600, niko najyaga numva mvuga nkiri umwana.
I heard that power had like 6,000 volts.
Kandi yo transformer gwari yuba chicho gihe.
And that transformer was not surrounded.
Hariya maze kwiyahura abandi bagabo babiri.
There are other two men who were just killing themselves for that.
Yo hegeraga umuriro waragukubitaga ugahinduka ivu.
When he used to touch there only, the electricity could hit you and you become like ashes.
Mfatumwanzuro kujya aho ngaho.
So I decided to go there.
Birarangira.
Then I finished the program.
Kandi umunyabyemezo cyane.
And I'm a man of decision.
Ubundi byemezo mfashe imyanzuro mfashe nyishyira mu bikorwa.
Normally when I decided to do something, I put it in practice.
Igihe gito ngo mbishyire mu bikorwa.
When I left with just few days to decide it.
Nibwo hari ububyutse bwa Pentecoti wacu.
That's when there was a revival of Pentecost.
Bari bamaze imyaka ibiri bageze Kabarondo.
It's been 2 years when they reached at Kabarondo.
Ariko ntabwo nakundaga barokore.
But I hated them a lot.
No, birangije baza gusura umwe mu basore twari duturanye.
Then they came to visit one of my neighbor.
Bagendaga bajya mu ngo zitandukanye z'abakristo bagenzi babo.
They used to go in the houses their friends.
Bakaririmba, bagasenga, bakaharara.
They sang, they pray and they spend the whole night there.
Kubera ko nari narizigaye mu mashuri y'abaproso.
Because I used to study at Gahini and Protestant churches.
Nakundaga indirimbo z'abapro cyane.
I loved their songs.
Baririmbye njayo.
When they sang, I went there.
Hanyuma mu gihe baririmbaga.
When they were singing.
Hari umugabo umwe yitwa Bosco Bwenge.
There is a man who is called Bosco Bwenge.
Ni inshuti yanjye cyane.
He's a good friend of mine.
Aranyegera anyicara iruhande.
Then he came near me and sat with me.
Niwe wari umuyobozi wabo icyo gihe.
He was the leader.
Arambwira ngo yambwiye amagambo akomeye.
Then he told me strong words.
Ijambo rya mbere yambwiye.
The first one he told me.
Yarambwiye ngo wa musore we.
He told me, you young man.
Imana iragukunda cyane.
God loves you so much.
Arambwira ngo twaragusengeye cyane.
Then he told me, we prayed a lot for you.
Wakoze impanuka.
When you made accident.
Ngo niyo mpamvu utapfuye.
That's why you didn't die.
Arahindukira arandeba.
Then he turned and told me.
Nubwo ntabonaga neza.
When I was blind.
Ariko nari nkireba.
But I was not totally blind.
Ku buryo nabasha kwijyana ahantu hamwe na hamwe.
So that I can go for some places.
N'umuntu twicaranye nkaba namenye isura ye.
And I can even recognize the face of someone that we are sitting.
Uwo mugabo andeba n'amaso yuzuye impuhwe cyane.
That man looked at me with full of pity.
Wa musore we.
Then he told me, young man.
Wari uzi icyatumye udapfa igihe
yakugongaga. You didn't die when a car hitted you. Then I said, no.
Then
he said, the reason why you didn't
die.
God didn't want that you go to hell.
Imana iragushaka.
God wants you.
Irashaka kuzayikorera.
God wants you to serve him.
Iryo jambo yambwiye.
That word that he told me.
Ryaragiye rigera mu ndiba y'umutima wanjye.
It came up to the bottom of my heart.
Ubwo baririmbaga.
When they were singing.
Nge nibyo natekerezaga.
Me, I was just thinking about that.
Hanyuma ndataha.
Then I went back home.
Ariko bansaba kuzaza ku rusengero ku cyumweru.
But they requested me to come to church on Sunday.
Ku cyumweru njya ku rusengero i Kabarondo.
On Sunday I went there at Kabarondo church.
Mageze numva indirimbo z'abaririmbyi.
When I reached there, I listened to the songs.
Ariko ijambo ry'Imana ntiryagira icyo ringoraho.
But the word didn't touch me.
Ariko ku itariki 15 z'ukwa munani.
But on 15th August.
Uwo mwaka w'1982. Haba igiterane ikibungo mu Ruhimba.
There was a big conference in Ruhimba.
Barantumira rero nabwo abo basore n'inkumi z'iwacu turajyana muri icyo giterane.
Young boys and young girls, they invited me to come with them.
Njiye mu rusengero.
When I entered in church.
Nasanze barimo kuririmba indirimbo yo mu gitabo cyo gushimisha Imana.
I found that they were singing the word, the song of praising.
Ivuga ngo urwo rurembo rwera n'ibirimo byose byubatswe n'izahabu zirabagirana.
Which saying that that holy gates and all that combine it, they have been builded with a very nice gold.
Hari ubyutse bwinshi cyane.
There was a very big revival.
Abantu barasengaga ukumva urusaku rw'amasengesho rwafatanye n'ijuru.
People used to pray, then you listen that their crying of prayer is touched to heaven. Others prophesying, others talking in tongues. I didn't know what is happening. They used to talk in tongues, and then I think that they have started
that.
But during that night, I decided to repent and I've been saved. I couldn't sleep. When my father died in
1979,
the witch doctors told us that there are people who poisoned him. And I started going to witch doctors when I was still young, so that I can revenge to my father. The mouse is used to run in home, then I think
that
when a wind comes, I had really no peace. And by the time I was hit by car, last night I was from a witch doctor called Sebuguruka in Gisaka there. He had given me something to put on my underwear. And other trees that I can take with my handkerchief. And other medicaments that I can smell
with my tongue.
A call heeded me when that last night has given me that. But when I was in hospital, a young man who used to be with me, I give them to him, then he throw them. But truly, I was not saved. But I was starting, if he's a wise witch doctor, why he didn't tell me that this call will hit me, so that I didn't go anywhere. So in August, that's when I've been saved. And I received Jesus as a King and Savior of my life. After 2 weeks, I follow with Holy Spirit. I've been baptized in Holy Spirit. I've been baptized in Holy Spirit at 2 a.m. Then I talk in tongues until morning. From that moment, I brought back my hope of living. Then I found full peace. I started to sleep. There are not other sins that I committed. Drinking, I stopped when I was 7 years old. Apart from just childhood problems, that's where I used to work with. After being baptized in the Holy Spirit, I started evangelizing. Then I got a problem. I had a calling of evangelism. But I had a problem of not being able to read. Brothers, within those years I passed the 37, in this work of God, I have never read Bible. From the time I've been saved, I didn't read Bible. I've been saved when I was not able to read. Then I started having a problem of evangelizing when I was not able to read. Then I used to tell my young brother to read for me. The verses they read, I memorized them. That's how I started. Then my signals of eyes continue to grow. But my calling of evangelism also grow. God used to come to me through dreams I pray for Lema this time.
Imana yakunda kumishura nsengera abandi bantu batabona bakareba.
God used to come to me through dreams, praying for blind people and they can be able to see.
Munzo zizanje.
Through my dreams.
Nahoraga ndota materaniro y'ibitangaza gusa.
I was always dreaming big conferences of miracles.
Ntangira kwibaza uko nzabigenza.
Then I started wondering what I will do.
Iba nzajya vanga abarwayi nibaze mbasengere kandi nanjye ndwaye.
If I will call sick people to come, I pray for them. Why
did you nzasengera batabona nanjye ntabona?
How can I pray for blind people when I'm not able to see?
Hanyuma umunsi umwe.
Then one day.
Twari twagiye aho bita Munege.
We were going to the place called Munege.
Tugiye umushumba wanjye yitwaga Rwibasira.
I remember my shepherd was calling Rwibasira.
Pastor Rwibasira n'ubu arahari.
Pastor Rwibasira up to now is alive.
Noneho yagomba kwigisha inyigisho zo kugaruka kwa Yesu.
He was supposed to teach the scripture of coming back of Jesus.
Akazigisha asoma ku mabroshire.
Then he was preaching them reading on papers.
Hanyuma kubera ko bwa yari nijoro kandi nta matara yari ahari.
Then because it was during night and there is no lights.
Aravuga ngo ariko hari umusore twazanye.
Then he said there is a young man come together.
Ngo uyu mwanya wanjye reka nkumuhe abagezeho ijambo ry'Imana.
I want to give him time to give you the word of God.
Uwo munsi nibwo Imana yatangiye kunkoresha.
That day that's when God started to use me.
Ntangira kubwiriza nitaye ko ntabona.
I started preaching regardless.
Mbabwira imwe mu mirimo yazanye Yesu.
I told them one of what that has brought Jesus.
Gukiza ibyaha n'indwara.
Of healing sins and sicknesses.
Uwo munsi dusengeye abakizwa akizwa benshi.
That time we prayed for people who wanted to be saved.
Dusengeye abarwayi.
When we prayed for sick people.
Hakira umusore w'umuveterineri wari urwaye ibibyimba mu mazuru.
There was a man who had wounds in his noses.
Bari baramuhaye ndivuye kumubaga.
They had given him appointment of palliative.
Aba muzima.
Then he became.
Kuvuga ndatinyuka rero.
From that moment I was bold.
Nagize ibihe binini byo gusenga.
I took a great moment of praying.
Muri 1992. Nakoze amasengesho y'iminsi 40.
I made 4 days of prayer.
Nyarangiza ntararya.
Then I finished them without eating.
Namaze iminsi 5 aho nayakoreye.
I took 5 days at that place.
Nyarangiza mfite 28.
I finished those prayers when I was 28.
Nagira ngo mwire kandi abantu bajye bavuga ko umuntu kuvuga iminsi yasenze ko atari byo. Iyo ni imyumvire itari yo.
And I want to tell people, if they stop you to talk about the days that you were fasting, if people stop you to talk that, that is mistake.
None se niba kuvuga iminsi umuntu yasenze ari amakosa.
So if it's a mistake to talk about the days you have fasted.
21 Daniel yasenze mwayibwiwe niki?
How did he know that Daniel prayed 21?
40 Yesu yamaze mu butayu ko nta banditsi bari kumwe ko nta n'intumwa bari bajyanye.
Forty days for Jesus for fasting. How did he know it?
2 weeks
that David prayed. How did he know it?
Iminsi icumi intumwa zamaze mu nzu yo hejuru yo mwayibwiwe niki?
How did he know 10 days that disciples passed in the house?
Njyewe nakoze amasengesho y'iminsi 40.
I myself made prayers of
40 days. Imana imishyurira ibintu bikomeye cyane.
Then God has covered me.
Kandi imara ubwoba bwose.
And remove all the fear in me.
Arahari Pastor Danieli.
Pastor Daniel is there.
Iyo minsi 40 nyikora nakoraga ku rusengero rwabo mu Mukoyoyo.
He knew those 40 days I used to work at the church Mukoyoyo.
Irwinkwavu.
Ni Irwinkwavu there.
Yarangije.
I finished them.
Uwari unyungirije nawe akora 21.
The one who is my choice, he did 21.
Umuyobozi wa korali nawe akora 15.
The leader of the choir did 15 days.
Uwitwa Frankenhar. Uwitwa Frankenhall.
The one is called Frankenhall.
Wanditse agatabo kitwa impamvu zo kutizera kwawe.
Who wrote a book called The Reason of Not Believing.
Yaravuze ngo nuva mu masengesho mareye kwiriza ubusa.
He said through the prayers of fasting.
Nugera mu iteraniro.
If you reach in service.
Ujye ubanza wirukana imyuka ibuza abantu kwiriza ubusa.
You first chase out the spirit of not fasting.
Nyuma ya genocide yakorewe abatutsi mu Rwanda.
After genocide.
Kuva muri 1996.
From 1996.
Yirijubusa nibura iminsi makumyabiri numwe.
I fasted for 21 days.
Mbikora inshuro zirindwi zikurikirana.
Then I did it 7 times successful.
Mubihumbi bibiri rero.
Then in 2000.
Nibwimana yatangiye kunkoresha mu buryo bukomeye cyane.
That's when God started to use me in a strange way.
Ndabyibuka nari mu rusengero rwa DPR irwamagana aho bita mu Rwikubo.
I remember I was in Rwikubo in ADPL church.
Nari nagiyeyo ngiye guterana ngiye kwigisha ari ku cyumweru gusa.
I had gone just there to preach for Sunday service.
Umushumba witwa Bushayija ntanubwo yarahari yarari ku ishuri rya Bibiliya.
Then the shepherd of that church was not around.
Hanyuma nigishije uwo munsi.
Then when I preached that day,
nigisha ku isengesho rya kirimbuzi.
I taught about a powerful prayer.
Isengesho ryo kwizera.
The prayer of faith.
Irimbura imbaraga z'ibyaha.
That it can remove the power of sin. That it can remove the power of sicknesses and power of demons.
Uwo munsi dusengeye abarwayi.
At that time when you pray for sick people.
Mpamagaye abantu baza gushima Imana bakize indwara.
When I call people who come to thank God for being healed.
Haguruka abantu nka 80.
It comes like 80 people.
Bakize indwara zitandukanye.
Who have been healed for different sicknesses.
Nereje mikorofone wa mbere ngo ashime Imana.
When I give for the first one to thank God.
Numva induru ziravuze mu rusengero.
Then all of the people cry.
Abantu bavuzaga induru bakanasohoka bakiruka.
People used to cry and even run.
Mbaza umpaste wowe wa gahunda.
Then I asked the pastor who was a leader of program.
Ndamaza ni pastor ni haba iki.
Then I told him, pastor, what's going on?
Arambwira ngo ntaguzi bibaye.
Then he said, you don't know what is happening.
Ndamubwira ntoya.
Then I said, no.
Arambwira ngo ikirema kirimo kiragenda.
Then I say, Alema is walking.
Amen, amen. Hari umugabo witwa Kamuzinzi.
There's a man called Kamuzinzi.
Yari umukorodoniye ufite ubumuga bw'amaguru.
He used to tie shoes, but he was a lame of leg.
Zombie agenderagamo.
At that time, he threw back the chairs.
Arahaguruka yiruka mu rusengero.
And he was able to run the whole church.
N'ubu ni muzima ateranira irwamagana.
Up to now, he's alive, he's fresh.
Mu cyumweru gishize niho nari ndi.
That Sunday, I was in
Rwanda. Yaje kumpobera ashima Imana.
He came to hug me, thanking God.
Ubwo rero ntabwo bemeye ko ntaha.
So they didn't allow me to go back home.
Twakomereje ko igiterane cyamaze iminsi ine.
We continued the whole conference for 4 days.
Umunsi wa kane dusoza.
At 4th day,
bazanye n'abarwayi bo mu bitaro rwamagana.
They brought even sick people from Rwamagana.
Bamwe babazana kuri twa burankari two mu bitaro.
Some of them they used to bring them with
abarwayi n'abafite ubumuga buzura urusengero.
And sick people and lame as well full of church.
Abakristo barahaguruka.
Then Christian stood up.
Nibuka umpaste turwibasira nabwo icyo gihe yari ahari.
I remember that pastor Rwibasira was also
there. Yayoboraga paruwasi ya Gishari.
He also led Gishari parish.
Yarampindukiranye n'ambaza ngo niko shaka ita.
He turned to me then told me, you kaita.
Ngo urumva ntabwo bufite.
You cannot fear.
Ndamugana subwo wabwiti pastor.
Then I told him, how can I be afraid?
Arambwira ngo uza barwayi n'abafite ubumuga huzuye muri uru rusengero.
Then he said, you can't imagine sick people and lame that you have here.
Ndavuga ninjye wabarwaje se cyangwa ninjye wabamugaje.
Then I told him, am I the one who make them to be sick?
Aramubwira ngo none urabigenza ute?
Then he said, so what I do?
Ndavuga umurimo wanjye ni ukubwiriza no gusenga.
Then I say, my work is to preach.
Umurimo wo gukiza ni uwa Yesu.
Then the work of healings for Jesus.
Ndabwiriza nsenge.
I will preach and pray.
Abo Yesu akiza bakize.
Home Jesus will heal you.
Abadakira ni akazi kabo n'ibindi.
Those who will not is not up to me.
Ikintu cyabaye kuri uwo mugoroba.
Something that happened.
Sinzacyibagirwa mu buzima.
I will never forget it.
Nta muntu n'umwe watashye adakize.
No one didn't go back without being healed. Hallelujah.
Pastor yari afite umwana wari urwaye ari mu rugo.
Pastor also had a sick
ariruka ajya kumuzana.
At home then he ran.
Agezeyo asanga nawe yakize.
When he reached, he found that the son was healed.
Ni muri urwo rwego rero namenyekanye mu Rwanda hose.
As in a moment that I feel to be known everywhere.
Ntangira kubwiriza mu mujyi wa Kigali.
When I started preaching in Kigali town.
Natangiriye i Remera.
I started at Remera.
Ngera za Gikondo.
Reaching Gikondo.
Imana ikiza abarwayi mu buryo bukomeye.
Then God healed so many people.
Za Kacyiru.
Kacyiru.
Za Rubonobono.
Rubonobono.
Nkwira mu Rwanda hose.
Then the history
becomes
fair for the whole provinces.
Nasenge ni hura abantu bafite umwe bwo kutabona barengisha na barareba.
I prayed for blind people like 100 people.
Nazungurutse intara zose z'u Burundi.
I just went to the whole country of Burundi.
Nageze nazungurutse umujyi wose wa Mwanza.
The whole town of Mwanza.
Nagiye Kampala.
I went to Kampala.
Nairobi.
Nairobi.
Nigishe maze kugeza ku maradio na mateleviziyo menshi cyane.
I prayed for so many radios and televisions.
Imana yabanye natwe.
God has been with us.
Hanyuma mu 2001.
Then 2001.
Irijisho ryanjye ry'umuso nibwo ryapfuye burundu.
This left eye of mine just finished.
2006.
2006.
Iry'iburyo naryo rirapfa.
My light also finished.
Mfite umudamu n'abana barindwi.
I have a wife with 7 children.
N'abuzukuru babiri.
And 2 grandchildren.
Ariko ngarutse inyuma gato.
Back a little bit.
Uyu murimo w'Imana warangoraga cyane.
This work of God was tough for me.
Nari mfite ibisebe.
I had wounds.
Umu cameraman arimo kugenda ashaka kubibereka.
If a cameraman is walking, I can show you.
Imirundi yanjye yombi.
All my legs.
Iwaho inkovu nyinshi cyane.
They have a lot of signs, as you can see.
Hanyuma nano iburyo.
Even for my right leg.
Nawo abaho inkovu nyinshi cyane.
It has a lot of sign of wounds.
Ndagira ngo mbabwire ikintu gikomeye.
I want to tell you a great thing.
Kuva muri 1982 ntangiye gukorera Imana.
From 1982 when I started serving God.
Nahora ntagira isebe ku mirundi.
I used to have so many wounds.
Natewe n'ibiti n'amabuye byanyicaga.
Because of trade and stones that it was coming to me.
Twari dutuye njya Kabarondo.
Where we used to live from Kabarondo.
Nazamukaga gasozi kariho amabuye menshi n'ibiti.
I used to climb a mountain full of stone and trees.
Buri munsi nabaga nakomeretse.
Every day I had wounds.
Iyo natahaga.
When I used to come back.
Nikubitaga hasi nk'inshuro 30.
I used to fall down like 30 times a day.
Akaba ahubwo manuka nijoro.
Then sometime I used to come during night.
Nasitara kwibuye inkweto ikavamo.
When I stand from a stone, my shoes came out.
Nayishaka nkayibura.
When I look for it, I'm not able to get it.
Nkitahira.
Then went back home.
Nambaye inkweto imwe.
With one shoe.
N'isogisi.
And a socks.
Amataro y'inkweto zanjye.
They all this side of shoes.
Buri gihe yabaga yaravuyeho.
They were always to be removed.
Kubera ku gasozi.
Because of that mountain.
Ari njye namanukanye n'umuhungu witwa Claude amperekeje nijoro.
There's a time I came down with a friend called Claude.
Ngwa mu cyobo bategaga mamazi.
It was during night then I fall in a hole where they used to take water.
Uwo muhungu ahindukiye nari inyuma ye.
When that man turned, I was just behind him.
Arambura.
Then he missed me.
Naguye muri icyo cyobo.
When I fell in that hole of water.
Kivamo byarangoye.
To get out of it, it was very hard for me.
Nigeze kuva Inyamirama aho nakoraga.
When I was from Inyamirama where I used to work.
Ngera ikabarondo masaha ine z'ijoro.
I reached at Kabarondo at 10 p.m.
Manuka ku gasozi ntashye mu rugo.
Then I stand down for that mountain when I was going back home.
Inzira ndayibura.
Then I missed the way.
Nicara ku gasozi.
Then I stand on that mountain.
Inzira ndayishaka ndayibura.
I looked for the way, I was not able to get it.
Numva negereye igiko kinini cyari gihari.
Then I felt if I can go near the hole that was near there.
Ngasanga ninkomeza kugenda ndi bukigwemo.
And I think that if I continue to walk, I'll fall in there.
Ndicara.
Then I stand.
Mbwira Satan.
I sat and told Satan.
Ntabwo nabwiye Yesu.
I didn't tell Jesus.
Nabwiye Satan.
I told Satan.
Nabwiye Satan ni Satani.
I told Satan, you Satan.
Urarushwa niki?
Why are you wasting your time?
Inzira ndayibura ndarara nsenga.
If I miss the way, I will spend the whole night here praying.
Ndayibona ndataha.
If I get it, I will go home.
Urarushwa niki?
So why are you wasting your time?
Ndiruhukira ndabyihorera.
Then I just sit down.
Ngiye kumva numva kana k'umugabo witwa Hamani warutuye hafi y'iyo nzira.
Then I've had a voice of a child called Haman's child.
Numva kararize muri icyo gicuku.
He was just crying during that night.
Ngenda nkurikiye aho umwana yaririraga.
Then I went following that voice of that child.
Ndagenda ngera mu nzira.
Then I reached in the way.
Nageze mu rugo saa saba z'ijoro.
I reached at home at 1 a.m.
Hanyuma nkomeza gukorera Imana gutyo.
And I continue to serve God like that.
Imana yo kabyara.
Then God of mercy.
Mu 2021 iranyimura.
In 2001 he shifted me.
Inyiza ku gasozi.
He removed me from the mountain.
Inuzi kabarondo ku muhanda wa kaburimbo.
And I went to live at Kabarondo main road.
Mu buryo bw'igitangaza.
In a miraculous way.
N'ubu niho ntuye.
Even up to now, that's where I live. And I'm completely blind. I can't go by myself anywhere. God has given me a car. Though it's an old car, but at least it helps me. I told God, with the whole year I meant to live, I will serve you with evangelism. Within 8 months I'm evangelist.
And
then I stopped the leadership. At least 3,000 people have been saved. People have been held their sickness. There are more than 5,000.
Yesu yambwiye ko atazansiga.
Jesus told me that he will never leave me.
Kandi atazampana.
And he will never forsake me.
Niwe mpanze amaso.
That is him that I'm looking for.
Mukomeze kunsengera rero.
Continue praying for me.
Kugira ngo Imana ishoboze.
So that God will enable me.
Mukomeze kumfasha.
Continue to help me.
Mukomeze kunyitaho.
Continue to take care of me.
Kugira ngo nshobore uyu murimo.
So that I can be able to work.
Imana.
God.
Ikora uko ishaka.
Did his work in his way. There are people who are able to see, who are not able to do evangelism. In 2001, I started a Bible study. From 2000 up to 2002, I started with 130 pastors.
International School of Ministry.
That school is called International School of Ministry. That school, I started it and finished it on first place. Amen. There is a scripture which I called 10 thought in the desert. I'm the only one in the country who know how to preach it very well. One of what made me to memorize that scripture, it's because I'm blind. It's Joyce Meyer who taught us about that. Pastors whom we used to touch together, they hated her because of how he was putting on the cloth. Because me, I was not able to see her, I've been helped. And I memorized that scripture for myself. I got 10 points. 10 out of 10. The one who followed me got 4. Another one they got all zeros. Then they repeated. I'm the one who know how to preach it very well. I read it audio CD. I gave it two places only. Then I got more than 1 million. It was in 2011. So I want to tell you, God is wise. So for me to serve God like this, for sure there is no other excuse. There's the wounds of my legs. I was sick of them from 1982. Then they have gone in 2000 when I shifted from there to Kabarondo. I thank God that they didn't become cancer. I continue to serve God. Though to serve him is a little bit complicated, but I told God I accepted it. Because of his work, I surrender all.
Imana iba umugisha.
May God bless you.
Iyo ni insamake y'ubuhamya bwanjye.
That is the summary of my testimony.
Ntabwo nabutanga bwose ngo umwanya umwe ngo bikunde.
I can't talk all of it for once.
Imana iba umugisha mu izina rya Yesu.
May God bless you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Ndi gukomeza rero n'igice cya kabiri cy'inyigisho ivuga ku bushobozi bw'amasengesho.
So I'm going to continue with the second part of my scripture with a title called The Power of Prayers.
Kuri uyu mugoroba,
this evening,
ndashaka kuvuga ku bushobozi bw'amasengesho mu gukiza indwara.
I want to talk about the power of prayer for healing sickness.
Ubushobozi bw'amasengesho,
the power of prayer
mu gukiza indwara,
for healing sicknesses.
Bene data,
my brothers,
Imana ikiza indwara.
God heals sicknesses.
Binyuze mu masengesho,
through prayers.
Reka tubane turebe uburyo Imana,
let us see how God,
Imana twizera,
this God that we believed,
Imana ikomeye,
this great God,
muri kamere yayo no mu mikorere yayo,
in his goodness and his work,
turebe icyo Bibiliya ivuga kuba ari Imana ikiza indwara.
Let us see what the Bible says for him to be God.
Dusome igitabo cyo kuva,
let us read the book of Exodus,
ibice 15,
Chapter 15,
umurongo wa 26,
verse 26.
Ibice 15 byo kuva umurongo wa 26.
Exodus 15, verse 26.
Nagira umuntu njya kwekoraho mana yateretse ko ndimo ndakabakaba nkayabura.
Bayizamure. Arababwira ati, nugira umwete wo kumvira Uwiteka Imana yawe, ugakora ibitunganye mu maso yayo, ukumvira amategeko yayo, ukitondera ibyo yagutegetse byose, nta ndwara nzaguteza. Nta ndwara nzaguteza muzo nateje abanyegiputa kuko ari jye Uwiteka ukiza indwara. Amen.
Exodus 15 verse 26, it says, and said, if you diligently heed the voice of the Lord your God and do what is right in his sight, give ear to his commandments and keep his statutes, I will put none of the diseases on you which I have brought on the Egyptians, for I am the Lord who heals you. Amen.
Imana irabwira Abisirayeli,
God is talking to Israel,
ngo nugendera mu nzira yanjye zanjye,
if we diligently hear the voice,
ukumvira amategeko n'amateka yanjye,
and listen to my commandments,
ukagendera mu byo nategetse byose,
and you continue to be like I did,
nta ndwara n'imwe,
none of the disease,
bwira umuntu mwicanye ngo nta ndwara n'imwe,
tell your neighbor there is no single disease,
nzaguteza,
that will come to you,
muzo nateje abanyegiputa,
on you which I have brought to the Egyptians, because I am the Lord.
Imana igukiza indwara.
I'm the Lord who heals you.
Imana ikiza indwara.
It's God who heals.
Imana yaremye ijuru n'isi n'inyanja n'amasoko.
God who created water and heaven, the seas and sources.
Imana yaremye ibyo tureba n'ibyo tutareba.
God who created what we see and what we are not able to see.
Imana yaremye ibyo tuzi n'ibyo tutazi.
And God who created what we know and what we don't know.
Imana itabara ntihagire umuntu witambika.
God who rescue and no one comes on.
Imana yatandukanije inyanja itukuramo kabiri.
God who separated Red Sea into pieces.
Imana yagaburiye miliyoni eshatu n'igice z'Abisirayeli imyaka 40 mu butayu.
This God who fed 3 millions and a half within 40 years.
Imana yahaye hano umwana. umwana.
God who gave the child to Hannah.
Imana yahaye Abraham na Sara umwana.
God who gave Abraham and Sara a child.
Imana yarwaniriye Gideoni.
God who fought for Gideon.
Ntabwo ari ibyo byonyine ishoboye gukora.
Is not able to do that only.
Imana yakuye Sadraka na Meshaki na Abednego mu itanura ry'umuriro.
God who removed Sadraka, Meshaki and Abednego from the furnace.
Yakuye Daniel mu rwobo rw'intare.
God who removed Daniel in the hall of lions.
Bwira umuntu mwicanye ngo ntabwo ibyo ishoboye gukora gusa.
Tell your neighbor is not able to do that only.
Bimwe mu mazina yayo.
One of their names.
Bimwe mu mazina yayo.
One of his names.
Yitwa Jehovah Rapha.
It's called Jehovah Rapha.
Jehovah Rapha.
Jehovah Rapha.
Uwite kukiza indwara.
The Lord who heals.
Amen, amen.
Amen, amen.
Amen,
amen.
Ndabwira iteraniro ririndi imbere.
I'm talking to the service in front of you.
Abandi bose bankurikiye ku isi yose.
And others are following me around.
Ko Imana dukorera.
That there is God we serve.
Imana twizera.
That God we believe.
Imana ikiza indwara.
God who heals.
Amen, amen. Amen, amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Nagira ngo mbwire abarwayi.
I want to tell sick people.
Nangariza abantu bafite uburwayi.
I want to announce people who have sicknesses. Whatever disease are known.
Zaba indwara zitazwi.
All unknown.
Zaba abaganga baburiye imiti.
All the doctors are not able to treat.
Abraham na Isaka na Yakobo.
God of Abraham and Isaac and Jacob.
Imana ikiza indwara.
It's God who heals.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Umuntu ubyemera navuge ngo hallelujah.
Someone who believes shout hallelujah.
Umuntu wemera ku Imana dusenga.
Someone who believes that God will pray.
Ari Imana ikiza n'indwara.
That is God who heals.
Na ikomera amashimeshi ni muri
Kristo. May he prosper more and more.
Ndabizi ku Imana.
I know very well that this God.
Ari ndagira ngo mbwire abakobwa.
I want to tell girls.
Ni Imana itanga abagabo.
It's God who give husbands.
Yeah, yari yanarashera umugabo.
The one who give rich a husband.
Iracyatanga abagabo.
It's always giving husbands.
Ndagira ngo mbwire abasore.
I want to tell young men.
Ni Imana itanga akazi.
It's God who give work.
Ndagira ngo mbwire abacishijwe bugufi.
I want to tell those who are.
Ni Imana ikura ku cyavu.
It's God who raise from down.
And make
you sit with the princes. Shout the Lord and tell your neighbor.
There is another
thing.
Tell him
there
is another thing.
Is God who can be able to work.
And whatever
he does.
Is more
than a
people.
Look at those who live.
Who are
alive.
And
those who will come. They can't do it more.
More
than all the
scure.
To rescue very well.
It's
more than other bosses. To give a good salary. I want to announce to you.
It's
more than doctors. To heal very well.
Hallelujah. Amen, amen.
Amen. Applause more for Jesus.
Say
our God.
This
God we followed.
Oh hallelujah.
Oh hallelujah. When there's so many that you knew about
him,
add this one.
Imana,
this God,
ni Imana ikizindwara.
This God who heals.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Oh hallelujah.
Oh hallelujah.
Katusome Isaiah.
Let's read in Isaiah.
Bice 53.
Chapter 53.
Umurongo wa gatatu n'uwa gatanu.
Verse 3. Up to 5.
Yesaya bice 53.
Isaiah 53.
Umurongo wa gatatu.
Verse 3.
Kugeza kuwa gatanu.
Up to 5.
Kadusome mu izina rya Yesu, igitabo cy'umuhanuzi Yesaya, ibice 53. 53 umurongo wa gatatu.
Kugeza ku murongo wa gatanu.
Haragira hati. Yarasuzugurwaga akangwa n'abantu. Yari umunyamibabaro wamenyereye intimba. Yasuzugurwaga nk'umuntu abandi bima amaso, natwe ntitwumubahe. Kane. Nukuri nimba zacu nizo yishyizeho imibabaro yacu yo yikoreye ariko twebweho twamutekereje nk'uwakubiswe n'Imana agacumitwa nayo agahetamishwa n'imibabaro gatanu nyamara ibicumuro byacu nibyo yacumitiwe yashenjaguriwe gukiranirwa kwacu igihano kiduhesha amahoro cyari kuri we kandi imibyimba ye niyadukirisha Imana ishimwe
Amen. Amen. Let's read in English Isaiah chapter 53 from verse 3 up to 5. Let's read in the name of Jesus. He is despised and rejected by men, a man of sorrows and acquainted with grief. And we hid, as it were, our faces from him. He was despised and we did not esteem him. Surely he has borne our griefs and carried our sorrows. Yet we esteemed him stricken, smitten by God and afflicted. But he was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement for our peace was upon him. And by his stripes we are healed. Amen. This prophet Isaiah is a prophet that I love so much. Is one of old prophets. He lived in 750 before Jesus Christ. Is one of the prophets. Who revealed about Jesus a lot. He talked about his coming.
Aje nk'umwana w'intama w'Imana ukuraho ibyaha by'abari mu isi.
When he comes as a child of Lamb of God to remove all the sin.
Yavuze kugaruka kwe.
He talked about his coming.
Umukwe aje gutwara itorero.
As a global is coming to take the church.
Avuga no kugaruka kwe ubwa kabiri.
And is turning back secondly.
Aje nk'umucamanza.
To come as a judge.
Ndagira ngo mbabwire
I want you to know
Yesaya
Isaiah
yarusha abandi bahanuzi bose kumuvuga cyane.
He talked about him more than other prophets.
Mu gice cya 9
in chapter 9
umurongo wa 5
verse 5
yamubonye ari uruhinja.
He saw him as a baby.
Amubona kura.
He saw him growing.
Amubona b'umwami.
He saw him when he was a king.
Amubona ari Imana.
He saw him when he was a God.
Amubona ari umujyanama.
He saw him as advisor.
Amubona ari umutware.
He saw him as a leader.
Amina.
Amen.
Yaravuze ngo nuko umwana yatuvukiye.
Then he said, "Now a child is born."
Uduha umwana w'umuhungu.
God has given us a young boy.
Ngo azitwa igitangaza.
It be called a miracle.
Imana ikomeye.
Great God.
Umujyanama.
Advisor.
Ngo kandi ubutware buzakuba itugu bye.
Power will be on his shoulder.
Hanyuma muri ibice 53.
Then this chapter 53.
Yesaya ntabwo amuvuga nk'umujyanama gusa.
Isaiah is not talking about him as an advisor.
Ntabwo amuvuga nk'Imana ikomeye gusa.
He's not talking about him as a great God.
Ntabwo amuvuga nk'umutware gusa.
Not as a commander.
Ahubwo aramuvuga.
But he's talking about him.
Uwatwa indwara zacu.
As someone who took our sin. In his fire.
Amina.
Amen.
Kumurongo wa gatatu.
At verse 3.
Yesaya yavuga ngo yarasuzugurwaga akangwa n'abantu.
Isaiah said he is despised. Yari
umunyamyoro wamenyereye intimba.
And he was a man of sorrow.
Natwe ntitumwubahe.
And we didn't respect him.
Nukuri intimba zacu.
And our griefs.
Nizo yishyizeho.
That's what he carried.
Ngo yashenjaguriye ibicumuro byacu.
He has been crooked by with our faces.
Yishyizeho imibabaro yacu.
Igihano kiduhesha amahoro. As a punishment so that you can get
cyari kuri we.
It was upon him.
Ngo kandi imibyimba ye.
And his bruises.
Niyadukirisha.
That was the heals of him.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Mu mibyimba ya Yesu.
And the iniquity of Jesus.
Harimo gukiza indwara.
There is healing.
Amina.
Amen.
Iri jambo ngo yishyizeho.
This word that has put upon him.
Yishyizeho intimba zacu n'imibabaro yacu.
Our chastisement and iniquities.
N'indwara zacu.
And our sicknesses.
Iri jambo yishyizeho.
This word has put upon
him. Yahetse ibyaha byacu n'indwara zacu.
To mean that he carried our sins and our problems.
Mu rurimi rw'igiheburayo.
Hebrews.
baryita Nansa.
They call it Nansa.
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 Bisobanura.
It means.
Guhanwa igihano.
To be punished.
Mu cyimbo cy'undi.
The time of another person.
Mubyo Yesu yahaniwe.
For what Jesus has been punished for.
N'indwara zacu zirimo.
Even our sicknesses are included.
Petero yaravuze.
So Peter for him he said.
Ngo kandi imibyimba ye.
And his stripes.
Niyo yabakijije.
That's what I've held you.
Yesaya yaravuga ngo niyo dukirisha.
Then Isaiah said that is the one that.
Ariko Petero uvuga nyuma ya Yesaya.
But Peter after Isaiah.
Aravuga ngo niyo yadukirije.
He said that is true. Trips are the one who heals. I want to reveal a secret for you.
Mbere yuko urwara,
before you got sick,
bimbwirira umuntu mwicaranye.
Tell your neighbor.
Mubwire ngo mbere yuko urwara,
tell it, before you got sick,
wari warakize.
You were healed.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
Iyo ndwara,
that sickness,
mbere yuko uyirwara,
before you got it,
Yesu yari yarayigukirije.
Jesus had healed.
Yesu yari yarayishyuye.
Jesus had paid.
Umusaraba.
On the cross.
Mumibyimbaye.
It is stripes.
Sakuza uvuga ngo mumibyimbaye.
Shout and say it is stripes.
Warakize.
We have been healed.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Reka turebe imbara ubushobozi bw'amasengesho.
Let's see the power of prayer.
Turareba ahantu hamwe honyine.
We see only in one scripture.
Isezerano rya kera.
In the New Testament.
Turebe igitabo cy'umuhanuzi Yesaya nabone.
In the Old Testament, in Isaiah, chapter 38, is an history of a man called Hezekiah. We will read 38, and we read from verse 1 up to 6. I'm still saying that God is Jehovah Rapha, God who heals.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Tell your neighbor. And it's all diseases. There are those that doctors are not able to heal. But the power of God.
There
is no single disease. That is impossible. The stripes of Jesus. There is no sickness that can stop it. Let us read Isaiah 38. From 1 up to 6.
Haranditse ngo muri iyo minsi Hezekiya ararwara yenda gupfa. Bukeye umuhanuzi Yesaya mwe na Mose aramusanga aramubwira ati Uwiteka aravuze ati tegeka iby'inzu yawe kuko utazakira ahubwo ugiye gutanga. Nuko Hezekiya yerekera ivure atakambira Uwiteka ati ndakwinginze Uwiteka uyu munsi wibuke ko najyaga ngendera mu by'ukuri imbere yawe n'umutima utunganye ngakora ibishimwa imbere yawe. Nuko Hezekiya ararira cyane. Maze ijambo ry'Uwiteka rigera kuri Yesaya riti subirayo ubwire Hezekiya uti Uwiteka Imana ya sogokuruza Dawidi iravuze iti numvise gusenga kwawe mbona n'amarira yawe kubaho kwawe nzongeraho indi myaka 15 kandi nzagukizanya n'uyu murwa mbakize umwami wa Ashuri. Zawurinda. Amen.
In Isaiah chapter 38 from verse 1 up to verse 6, let's read in the name of Jesus. In those days, Hezekiah was sick and near death. And Isaiah the prophet, the son of Amos, went to him and said to him, this said the Lord, set your house in order, for you shall die and not live. Then Hezekiah turned his face toward the wall and prayed to the Lord and said, remember now, O Lord, I pray, how I have walked before you in truth and with a royal heart, and have done what is good in your sight. And Hezekiah wept bitterly. And the word of the Lord came to Isaiah, saying, go and tell Hezekiah, thus say the Lord, the God of David, your father, I have heard your prayer. I have seen your tears. Surely I will add to your days 15 years. I will deliver you and this city from the hand of the king of Assyria, and I will defend this city. Amen. The Bible said, Hezekiah was sick. And he was near death. We agree.
Muri yemera ko Ezekiya yararwaye.
Do you agree with me that Ezekiah was sick? And he was about to die. Hezekiah was sick. And he was about to die. Hezekiah got a home.
Which
is called the sniper. In these days, it's like cancer. This one that he had. There's no single doctor that could heal him. Around the world. Hezekiah was a king. When there will be like in India an hospital that will be able to heal
him,
Hezekiah would go there. When King Faisal, there used to be a doctor, and Faisal would be there, Hezekiah would take an
airplane
and come from Jews and come to King Faisal. At that time, when it would be like now,
in America,
then in the U.S. there used to be was a king.
He
was used to take an airplane and go to U.S. for treatment. There's no single treatment that Hezekiah would not be able to get. No single
hospital
that Hezekiah would not be able to pay. But in the world of that moment, even wise and intelligent people, no one could get the
sickness
of Hezekiah. He got sick near death. The Bible said that he was near death. Tell your neighbor, he was really sick as well as
you.
He had incurable sickness like you may have it. Near death. Then the prophet Isaiah, he came to him and say, put your stuff in order, because this disease, you will never be healed, but it's going to kill you. I want to tell you two great things that was going to kill Hezekiah. The first one, and I don't know if I will talk about the first one or the second one. I don't know the one which is heavy. But what I'm going to say secondly, the second one, maybe it was heavier than the first. Those who are following me, you will help me to measure the first one that was going to kill him. He was sick. He was sick for a while. He had incurable sickness. He had a disease with no treatment. And he was up to death. The Bible says
that
he was near death. I'm going to tell you the second one. I agree with so many people. That is the first time that they are going to listen to it. The second one that was going to kill Hezekiah,
ni Isaiah.
It was Isaiah.
Ni Isaiah.
It was Isaiah.
Kambabwiru kuntu Isaiah yaramwishe.
Let me tell you why.
Umuntu afite ikibazo cyamugoye.
Someone has a great problem.
Afite ikibazo yaburi igisubizo.
Has a big problem with no answer. Then he listened, the prophet is knocking. Do you know what Hezekiah was thinking? He knew that they brought to him a good news from God. He knew that a great prophet, Isaiah, is coming telling him, fear not, nothing will happen to you. I know that what is making you to the
desert.
I know God and that's what making you to go in the room of prayers. So that God will tell you that your problem will be solved. When Hezekiah got a chance, a prophet came himself without even inviting him. Then when he was laying down, a prophet came. Then a child came to see
Hezekiah.
Then he said, Lord King,
the
prophet Isaiah is coming. Hezekiah thought that the prophet is bringing good news. When a prophet came near him, he didn't even say hi to him. The Bible didn't say that he came and said
either
that. Tell him, how are you? The Bible didn't tell us if we ask him, how
do
you feel? The Bible didn't talk about what Isaiah was brought. There was no Jewish that he has brought.
There's
no sort of man
that
just he had brought
prophecy.
Listen to the prophecy
now.
Put on order yourself because you are going to die. Oh my God.
Vugango ah.
Say eh.
Vugango ah. Sha no kuri Hezechi. I can tell you about the Mbarizu munu mucha ningwari ngao.
Ask your neighbor if it was you.
Ari ngawe.
If it was you.
Uri muri cho chibazo.
In that problem.
Umuhanuzu kome nawe wemere.
Then a strong prophet
akakubwira ngo birakurangiranye.
He come and tell you it's over.
Ufite deni watoroka igihugu.
When you have a debt you can escape the country.
Urembye.
When you are up to death,
watangira gushakisha irimbi rusororo.
You can think about where they bury you in rusororo.
Utangira kubaza uko serikaye nziza zigura.
And start asking about the coffin.
Ugahamagara imiryango ukayiraga.
Then you call your family, you give them order.
Ukatura n'ibyaha byose.
Then you confess all your sins.
Ndumva ruko byagenda.
I think that's how we shall do
it.
The prophets for Isaiah, they used to make Isaiah in trouble and finish and come over. But Hezekiah, without ignoring the prophecy, without ignoring Isaiah, he remembered the power of prayer, the power of prayer for healing. Then Hezekiah, he knew the power through
Hallelujah.
Prayer.
Hallelujah.
One of what Hezekiah has
reported.
He knew that God is
saying,
he knew that God will
come.
That is Jehovah Rapha.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. He knew that God is able to
come.
Oh, hallelujah. The Bible said that he turned around and
he
cried for the Lord
imana.
And begged for
him
and cried for
God. Oh, hallelujah.
Jesus.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Yesaya yigende.
Isaiah went back.
Ngira ngo Yesaya,
I think Isaiah,
yarazi kimana iri bumubwire.
He knew that God will tell him,
ngo subirayo,
go back,
mujye gushyingura Hezekiah.
Then go and bury Hezekiah.
Imana iramubwira,
God told him,
ngo subira kuri Hezekiah.
Now go back to Hezekiah.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
Ndagira ngo ubwire bwire umuntu mwicaranye.
Tell your neighbor,
ngo muhanuza kugarukeho.
The prophet is coming.
Umuhanuza kugarukeho.
The prophet is coming. Ndabizi
kwiyo ngwara.
I know that sickness. The Spirit of
God
coming back to
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen.
Your amen is few.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Umuntu mwitaranye mubaza izina rye, mubaza izina rye.
Mubaza uko yitwa.
Muhamagara umuvuze mu izina. Muhamagara umuvuze mu izina.
Call him the name.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
Ubwire ngo Hezekiah we.
Hezekiah.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Ubwire ngo ndabizi.
I know.
Ko ari ibyo abahanuzi baguhanuriye.
Baguhanuriye
kuzabohoka. Baguhanuriye kuzabona
akazi.
Bamuhanuriye
kuzaba n'umugabo. Ariko umwuka w'umwami Imana yangarutse. Arambwira ngo subirayo. Subira kamashashi. Subira Kigali.
Come back to Kigali.
Girisi yose. Amen, amen. Kugiye kubaho.
That you are going to live.
Kugiye gukira.
That you are going to be here.
Ntabwo ugipfuye.
You will never die.
Sakuza cyane uvuge ngo singipfuye.
I will never die.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Iyo ndwara ntikikwishe.
That disease will never kill you.
Ubwo bumuga ntibukikwishe.
This lema will never kill you.
Amarozi ntakikwishe.
Poisoners will never kill you.
Abakuzinga ntibakigushoboye. Abagutega ntibakikubashije.
Don't trick you, they will never kill you.
Amina, amina.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Umwuka w'Imana.
The spirit of God.
Akugarutseho.
Coming back to you.
Akugarutseho.
Back to you.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
Sakuza cyane.
Shout the Lord.
Hamagara uwo muntu mwitaranye umuvuga n'izina. Mubwira ngo Imana ya Abraham.
Tell him God of Abraham.
Imana ya Isaka.
God of Isaac.
Imana ya
Jacob.
Imana ya Israeli.
God of Israel.
Eri Shaddai.
El Shaddai.
Elohim.
Elohim.
Jehovah Shammah.
Jehovah.
Jehovah Rapha.
Jehovah Rapha.
Aravuze ngo.
He said.
Ntabwo uzapfa.
Who will not die. Oh, we are about
to see.
Applause the Lord for the Lord.
Holy. Amen, amen.
Amen.
There's
a prophecy I have for you.
There's
a prophecy I have for you.
The paralysis
will never kill you.
The
hepatitis will never kill you.
HIV
will never kill you. The poison will never kill you. The wicked people will never kill you.
Amina, amina.
Hallelujah. God told Isaiah to go back.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah. God told his spirit to come back to you.
Amen.
Amen.
Look very well in
your eyes.
Chaseka.
Laugh. Tell your neighbor, I will not die. Shout, I will not die. Say, God is Father. I want to ask you first. In this country, if there is a great doctor and is able to heal your disease, and that doctor is your father, will you die? No, answer me. Say it aloud.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Raise
your hand and say, I will not die. Because I have a man who heals sicknesses. A man who took my sickness. Says my father.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
Those
who believe that the God of Abraham and Isaac.
Hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
And
jump and say, God is my father.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shall,
please have a seat.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
This
is a message I have
for you. I see
the power of
prayer.
It's healing
proof.
We don't stop people to go to
the doctors. And
doctor is God who gave them wisdom.
If it's malaria, go
and talk Kwarteme. If it's headache, they will give you other treatments.
But
disease that the doctors are not able to heal. In heaven there is a man who is able. If you believe and shout hallelujah.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Let us
see now
the power
of prayer and healing
in the
New Testament
now. Let's
read and see what Jesus
said.
Matthew 9:35 only.
Dusome Matayo ibice byaho 9 umurongo wa 35 haranditswe ngo Yesu agenda mu midugudu n'ibirorero byose yigisha mu masinagogi avuga ubutumwa bwiza bw'ubwami akiza indwara zose n'ubumuga bwose. Amen.
Matthew chapter 9 verse 35 says, then Jesus went about all the cities and villages, teaching in the synagogues, preaching the gospel of the kingdom, and healing every sickness and every disease among the people. Amen.
Bibiliya ivuze ngo iki?
What the Bible says?
Ngo Yesu agenda mu midugudu yose.
Jesus went about all the cities.
No kubirorero byose.
And villages.
Akiza indwara zingahe?
Healing all the sicknesses.
N'ubumuga bungahe?
And all the disease.
Umwanditsi w'Abaheburayo.
The scripture of Hebrews.
He said that the way
Jesus walked yesterday is always today.
Kandi kwa zahora.
And that's what it will be.
Ari kumwe n'abigishwa be.
When he was with the disciples.
Yeah, the 12
disciples sent them to heal all the sicknesses and diseases.
Amaze kuzuka.
After being raised.
Muri Mariko 16:16.
In Mark 16.
Umurongo wa 16:16.
Verse 16.
Abwira abigishwa ngo nta ubutware bwose.
He told disciples, I give you all the power.
Kandi ibimenyetso bizajyana n'abizera ngibi.
And all the signs of
your power. Bazirukana abadayimoni mu izina ryanjye.
They will chase demons in my name.
Bazarambura ibiganza ku barwayi bakire.
They shall lay hands on sick people.
Iyo murimo tugiye gukora nonaha.
This is what we are going to do.
Tugiye gutangira gusenga.
We are going to start praying.
Dufatanije.
Together, the prayer of healing.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Wherever
we are going, I talk about God who
heals
through prayers. One day I was preaching at Zuba Radio. I talk about the power of God of healing. When I came out of studio,
umunyamakuru waho witwaga Umulisa Emejo Ziane.
One journalist of them called Umulisa Emejo Ziane.
Aranterefona.
She called me.
Arambwira ati Pastor Kayitare.
They told me Pastor Kayitare.
Ah, ntabwo yanterefonye.
No, he didn't. She didn't.
Ahubwo yarasohotse asanga hanze.
She came out and find me outside.
Arambwira ngo usohotse muri studio.
Then she told me when he come back
umuntu witwa Eric Warukira.
A man who is called Eric from
Rukia
was lame for both legs.
Mujie wa sengaga,
while he was praying, he stretched his hand on
the radio. Yombi ya chize.
Now his legs are
gone.
Then on Friday,
Eric, azana n'umuryango wose.
Eric came with the whole family and
the
other people from other districts
who
listened to me listening to the radio. Then he's able now to ride his bicycle. And his legs are fine. If we talk about people that God
heals
through prayers, we cannot get time. Let me request everyone who is
sitting
to stand up, then we pray.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. If you are following me,
you
are not here in this service. When you are sick there,
do
you bed? At your doctor, at your own house,
you
are in a wheelchair, you are not able to get up, or you are sick, please stretch your hand. Or you stretch your hand on your head, on your heart. I want to request everyone
to stretch
his hand wherever you
are.
If you are sick, the whole body, put it on your head or your heart. I'm going to start praying. And let us pray
together.
Our God, Heavenly Father,
Mana ikizindwara,
God who heals.
Mana ishobora byose.
God Almighty.
Izina rya Yesu Kristo w'i Nazareti.
The name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Izina rya Yesu wapfuye akazuka.
The name of Jesus Christ who died on the cross.
Bagaze muri iri teraniro.
I stand in this service.
nishingikirije ijambo ryawe
according to your word
nishingikirije amasezerano yawe
standing on the promises of your word
nishingikirije ubutware wahayitoye
standing on your power
nishingikirije kuri Imana ikiza indwara
standing on your God
nishingikirije ku imibyimba yawe
standing on your stripes
yamaze kudukiza
that you have been healed
mu izina rya Yesu Kristo
the name of Jesus
Christ ndategeka buri ndwara yose
I command every sick
kuranduka
to come out
mu mubiri wa buri muntu
and for everyone
ndategeka dayimoni wese
I command every demon
kuva mu mubiri wa buri muntu
to get out of
everyone mu izina rya Yesu Kristo
the name of Jesus Christ
umuntu urwaye umutwe udakira
everyone who had a
leper kire nonaha
to be healed now
umuntu urwaye ikibyimba
Nitire
onona.
Go out right now.
Nisina ya Yesu Kristo.
Name of Jesus.
Oh, cancer.
Oh, who are the cancer? Leave.
Genda.
You go.
Cancer yo mibere.
Cancer in the breast.
Cancer yo mumaraso.
Cancer in the blood.
Cancer inkondo yo mura.
Cancer in the ombre.
Cancer yo munda.
Cancer in the home.
Cancer yo mukuguru.
Cancer in the leg.
Wachibyimba cyo mu mutwe we.
The horn of your head.
Vamo.
Get out.
Wa cancer.
Yo cancer.
Nabutegetse.
I command you.
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Jesus Christ.
Raba kanka wawasha Ora rebe shente ne desteka Ora raba kanka wawasha Owe diabete Owe diabete
You diabetes
Nabuta yesa mizina ya Yesu
I command in the name of Jesus
Vamuru omubiri
Get out of our body
Kuva kumutwe
From head
Kujera mubwara bw'ibirenge
Up to legs
Vamo
Get out
In the name of Jesus Christ
of Jesus Christ
Virus is a sida
El from HIV
In the name of Jesus Christ
In the stripe of Jesus
Nabuta yesa
I command you
Vamura yo maraso
Get out of that blood
Vamuri zonyama
Get out of that meat
Virus ya hepatite Virus ya hepatite
Virus of hepatitis
Ni izina rya Yesu Kristo
In the name of Jesus
Nabuta yesa
I command you
Vamuru omwijima
Get out in that liquid
Vamura yo maraso
Get out of that blood
Vamuru omuntu
Get out in that past
Ni izina rya Yesu Kristo
In the name of Jesus
Daimoni wo buhumyi
Daimoni of
sight Rekura yo masaro
Come out of his eyes.
Daimon utumva ntuvuge.
Daimon of
Reku umuntu yumva vuge.
Let his person be aware.
Daimon utezo umuga.
Demon of
Reku amaguru.
Get out of
here. Reku amaboko.
Get out of eyes.
Umuntu haguruka
agende. Person raise up.
Ni izina rya Yesu Kristo.
Of Jesus.
Ni izina rya Yesu Kristo
w'i
Nazareth.
Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Ni izina rya Yesu Kristo bani mazina.
The name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Demon
of barren.
Rekura umugore.
Release that one.
Asaminda. Abyara abahungu n'abakobwa. Izina rya Yesu Kristo y'i Nazareti. Rekura umugabo.
Release that man.
Abyare.
To give birth.
Izina rya Yesu Kristo y'i Nazareti. Demon of paralysis.
Demon of paralysis.
Rekura umubiri.
Remove that body.
Uwo muntu ugendera mu kagare.
Person
will
stand up. To stand up and go.
Uburyamye ku gitanda cy'uburwayi.
The prophet
of the buzima.
To be alive.
Utumva yumve.
To live.
Utagenda gende.
To walk.
Izina rya Yesu Kristo. Izina rya Yesu Kristo.
Jesus Christ.
Urwaye igisebe kidakira.
At the hope.
Wagisebe we.
You won't.
Kira mu izina rya Yesu.
Hear the name of Jesus.
Ora raba kanka wawasha. Hari imbaraga z'Imana zo gukiza.
There's power of God healing.
Zirimo gukora ku bantu.
God is touching
people. Hari imbaraga zirimo gukoraho.
God is touching.
Hari imbaraga zirimo gukubohora.
There's power of touching.
Hari ibitangaza birimo kuba.
There's miracles.
Abantu barimo barabohoka.
Yeah, people are being delivered.
Imana ikiza indwara.
God is healing.
Oh, hallelujah. Izina rya Yesu.
The name of Jesus.
Wa ndwara we.
No disease.
Indwara y'amayorerane.
They are no disease.
Wa ndwara we.
And no disease.
yanani yabaganga.
I was not able to be healed.
Soka.
Get out.
Soka.
Get out.
Izina rya Yesu Kristo.
Of Jesus.
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 Izina rya Yesu w'I Nazareti.
Name of Jesus.
Soka.
Get out.
Ayo maguru na chire.
Get out this person.
Ibyo birenge nibikire.
The legs to be healed.
Indi byimbye nibyimbuke.
Home to be fine.
Izina rya Yesu.
The name of Jesus.
Wagifuwe.
Your stomach.
Ndagutegetse.
I command you.
Bamuzima nona.
Be fine.
Wamchikowe.
Your.
Ndagutegetse mu izina rya Yesu.
The name of Jesus.
Kira nona.
Be healed.
Umuntu urwaye indwara y'iriha.
The sickness of pulmons.
Umuntu urwaye indwara y'iriha.
The sickness of pulmons.
Ndirukan iyo ndwara.
I share that sickness.
Ndategeka iyo ndwara.
Command that sickness.
Ije mu byawe.
Come out of your mouth.
Cancer yo mu muhogo.
Cancer of throat.
Rekura uwo muhogo.
Release the
nona nona.
Right now, right now.
Nona nona.
Right now, right now.
Izina rya Yesu Kristo.
Of Jesus.
Abagendera mu mbago bagende neza. Izina rya Yesu Kristo.
Jesus.
Ndategeka buri ndwara yose.
Command every sickness.
Na buri bumuga bwose.
Every lema.
Ibigende nona.
To go away.
Izina rya Yesu Kristo.
Of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
Holy Lord.
Tangazo bikomeye birimo biraba.
Great miracles are being done.
Isi y'umwuka.
The Holy Spirit of God.
Imirimo y'Imana yakoretse.
Work of God has been done.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Ndambura amaboko yawe yombi.
Stretch your
hands. Wakoze Yesu.
Say thank you, Jesus.
Ukuri Imana ikiza indwara.
God who heals.
Sakuza uvuge ngo ndakize.
Shout and say I'm healed.
Mbaye muzima.
I'm now fine.
Ndi muzima neza.
I'm now fine.
Tangira usimbagurike witore hejuru.
Shout and
pray. Vuga ngo ndakize mu izina rya Yesu.
Say I'm healed in the name of
Jesus. Utahagurukaga.
If you're not able to stand.
Haguruka utangire kugenda.
Stand and start walking.
Utarebaga.
If you're not able to stand.
Rambura amaso urebe.
Get your eyes and see.
Utahinaga ivi.
If you're not able to stretch your
leg.
Do it now.
Utaramburaga ukuboko.
If you're not able to stretch your
leg. Urambure.
Do it.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
Kora hari ikibyimba.
Touch where there is a home.
Kora haba baraga.
Touch where is pain.
Tangira ukore icyo utabashaka gukora.
Start what do we
do. Reka dukomere amashyi Yesu.
Let's applaud for Jesus.
Shozi bw'amasengesho. Ubushobozi bw'amasengesho.
Power prayer.
Mu gukiza indwara.
Of healing.
Nagira ngo nsabe buri muntu.
I request everyone.
Mwicare mwicare abandi.
Please have a seat.
Umuntu umva igitangaza Imana ikoze ku buzima bwe.
Someone who feel that is God has done something. Someone who
tried to test.
Continue to test yourself.
If your back was turning.
If your back was
turning.
See where there was a hole. See that was not possible. Because there is a miracle
in God's hand.
In this prayer. Amen.
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 Imana iba mugisha.
May God bless you.
Tujye gusenga dusoza.
We are going to pray.
Nongere mbibutse nimero ya telefone.
I remind you my phone number.
078
41
33
79.
Ukeneye ko tugufasha by'umwihariko.
If you want us to help you.
Cyangwa ukeneye kutugira inama cyangwa ukeneye ko nawe tukugira inama.
Or you want to advise us or we advise you.
Cyangwa ushaka gutera inkunga kugira ngo dukomeze uyu murimo.
We want to support this work very well.
Wahamagara kuri iyo nimero.
You can call upon that
number. Imana ibahe umugisha mu izina rya Yesu.
May God bless you in the name of Jesus.
Tuzakomeza ibice bikurikiraho.
We will continue other parts.
Tuzakomeza igice cya gatatu ku bushobozi bw'amasengesho.
For the third part of the power of prayer.
Imana ibahe umugisha mwese.
May God bless you above
all. Mana yo mu ijuru niringira nizera.
Heavenly Father, I believe.
Ndagushimiye ku bw'imirimo n'ibitangaza byawe.
I thank you for your work and miracles.
Imirimo ukoze nonaha ni myinshi.
The work you have done is a lot. Some have known it. Others they will know it after consultation. Others will talk about it. Even other services. I thank you for what you have done. Thank you for being God who heals. I beg and request the name of Jesus our King.
Amen.
May God bless you in the name of Jesus. Amen.